Maybe you have experienced so many failures and you are at the verge of letting those experiences define who you are. Well, you should not do that. It is unfair to yourself to call yourself a failure because you failed at a certain task. The moment you see yourself as a failure, you will begin to think like one, and things will only get worse. Understand that every successful individual failed at some point in their lives, so failure is not new, neither is it you. It's just an event. In this video, I'll be sharing with you 10 reasons why people fail. Study it carefully and you'll find the solution to your failures. If you are an entrepreneur or an ambitious person, we specially invite you to join our motivational channel, which was designed to give you daily inspirations so that you will have the strength to pursue and achieve your most important dreams. We call this channel Hunt TV, and you can join in the description box. 1. Lack of persistence. Being smart is not all there is to succeed in life. If you do not have the determination to keep pushing, you will not be able to attain success. Calvin Coolidge quoted, "Nothing in this world can take the place of persistence. Talent will not. Nothing is more common than unsuccessful men with talent. Genius will not. Unrewarded genius is almost a proverb. Education will not. The world is full of educated derelicts. Persistence and determination alone are omnipotent. The slogan "press on" has always and will continually solve many human problems. There is no one person in life who has not been knocked down before. The difference between the successful ones and those who fail is that the ones who succeed are those who persist. They do not give up easily, while the failed ones remained on the ground when life knocked them. Sadly, most of people of the world's population are amongst the latter. 2. The fear of failure. Have you ever had that feeling when you want to begin a task and suddenly your breathing gets shallow and your body starts to tense up, and there is this tiny voice inside your head whispering to you various reasons why you should not do what you are about to do, or the possible outcomes of failing at that task you want to carry out? What do you do then? The fear of failure is one major reason why many people fail in life. The way the universe is programmed is that what you fear and think about often comes to you. Many people fail even before they begin. In their mind, they have failed already, and that subsequently becomes their reality. Trying to handle life with extra care just because you fear that you will fail is indirectly inviting failure. Again, I ask, what do you do when that voice whispers? A great solution is for you to calm your nerves by taking a few deep breaths, and thereafter use success thoughts to counter failure thoughts by thinking about success. That way, the universe attracts the dominant thought, success, towards you. 3. Not taking wise counsel. The truth is, you are solely responsible for every decision you make in life. Conversely, inasmuch as you don't allow others decide for you, you should also put other people's advice and counsel into consideration, especially those who have been in the similar position that you are presently in times past. Many times, we tend to listen to only those who commend every of our actions, whether wrong or right, and perceive those who caution us as our enemies. But then again, those who mean well for you are not scared to tell you the truth, as long as it saves you in the long run. No man is an island. So trying to get through life with your own wisdom and beliefs is a fast way to fail. 4. Unwillingness to start small. John Oringa, a software developer and an amateur photographer, started Shutterstock with 30,000 photos from his personal photo library. Today, Shutterstock is worth $2 billion. Many people have not gone far in life simply because they have refused to take up tasks. And the reason behind their refusal to embark on responsibilities is that they do not want to start with the little that is available. You really don't need to have every resource available before you start pursuing your goals. Start with what you have. Start small. 5. Dwelling on past mistakes. There is a difference between feeling guilt and being sorry. It is only proper to feel sorry after you made a mistake. However, as much as you can, you must try your best to avoid the guilt feeling. On numerous occasions, the feeling of guilt holds you stagnant. People do not experience forward movement in their life because they are so tied down in the guilt of their past mistakes, and so they don't move past failure. When you spend your time thinking about your past errors, you are bound to miss out on many other great opportunities that life has in store for you. And even if you get those opportunities, constant thoughts of the past can make you less productive and waste that opportunity. 6. Making up excuses. Show me a man who makes excuses for every of his faults, and I will show you a man who is not ready to make a meaning out of his life. Inasmuch as you try to live above guilt, you must also avoid making unnecessary excuses for your faults. A life of excuses is a failed life. Thus, when you make mistakes, do not create oblivious excuses. Instead, accept your flaws, pick out lessons from the episode, and move on. The next time your mind tries to generate excuses, remember Helen Keller, who was deaf and blind and yet became the first deaf and blind person to earn a bachelor's degree in arts, and many others who got hit by life's unfairness but still thrives. 7. Procrastination. Many young people, especially students, tend to fall in the category of procrastinators. At the beginning of the semester, they assume that there is enough time for study. Even a few weeks to examinations, they still have the same assumption. And then when it's a few days to examinations, they start trying to catch up, and most times they end up falling sick during the examination period. Procrastination is a grave where many dreams are buried. Procrastination is the reason why many people fail today. It's not like they do not have the time and chance to do the things that they ought to do, but they are lazy. Hence, they keep on saying, "I'll do it later." This attitude of procrastination makes many awesome opportunities pass by them. 8. Lack of preparation. When opportunity meets with preparation, success is inevitable. On the other hand, when opportunity lacks preparation, failure is lurking somewhere. Many people complain that they have not had their big bang because they are not given the opportunities to perform. But in the end, you may discover that they are not even prepared to take up tasks when they are given. So they end up sabotaging those opportunities and shutting the door for incoming ones. 9. Doubt and fear of the unknown. According to the English dictionary, doubt means to lack confidence in someone or something. Doubt, if not properly handled, can lead to pessimism and lack of trust for yourself and your capability, for people around, for tasks, for the process, and even for the result. Doubt in most cases stems from the fear of the unknown, and this fear has the potency of crippling your efforts and rendering you failure and self-pity. However, the fear of the unknown causes far greater harm than doubt. The fear of the unknown is also called xenophobia. Sounds familiar, right? If this fear can cause people to kill their fellow humans, do you care to imagine how much damage it can cause in your life? 10. Inconsistency. One common misconception that most people have is equating consistency with intensity. Many a times, they set schedules for themselves, and when they are unable to meet up, they decide to do all the tasks at once, which in turn gets them fagged out and totally abandoned the course. A piece was once shared of someone who was given the duty to throw one stone every day into the village stream. However, on some occasions, he missed it, so he carried all the stones and poured into the river. Well, although all the stones entered the water at the end, but the young man failed his task because he missed the process. Consistency is not about doing everything in one day. It's about doing one thing every day. That's the way a new habit is formed. Just the man in the excerpt. Many people fail in the opportunity that life presents them because of the act as little as inconsistency. Thank you very much for watching our videos. If you are an entrepreneur or an ambitious person, we invite you to join our motivational channel. The objective of the channel is to give you daily inspiration so that you will have the strength to pursue and achieve your most important dreams. We call this channel Hunt TV, and you can join in the description box. We love you.